What's poppin', y'all? It's Chuka the Barber. I'm here with another video today. I have a straight hair taper, skin taper, design in the back, and we styled it. I had Dino, he's one of the barbers in the West Hollywood location. I had him style it up for me with some slick gorilla. Shit came out clean as fuck. Hope y'all enjoy the video. I'ma comment here and there, but let's get this thing poppin'. So, got him draped up with the 360 styling cape, and now I'ma wash and condition his hair. And the products I use is the Pro Rich collection, of course. This nourishes the scalp, promotes healthy hair growth, and provides all day freshness with the ooh wood scent. All right, me personally, I always prefer to shampoo and condition my clients' hair before I cut it. I just feel like it gives them that fresh and clean feel, you know, before and after the cut. And then also for me, it gives me a fresh and clean canvas to work with so that I can perform, you know, my best. And on top of that, what this allows me to do is contribute to the overall health of my client's scalp and hair, just in case they don't have the proper regimen and products to bring about these type of results at home. So in my more recent videos, I've been cutting with the Andes Cordless Masters, but in this video, I decided to switch it up and go with the Wall Cordless Seniors, and the trimmers I'm using are the Wall Detailers, and of course, with a modified blade on it. So with this cut, I wanted to keep the weight on the sides for the style at the end, so I got a 6 guard on there, and I'm gonna just trim the sides a little bit, making sure I keep the weight. So I'm gonna give them an initial lineup, and this lineup isn't the final lineup, it isn't a perfect lineup, it's just outlining the hairline so that I can gauge the taper better, you know, so I can see it coming together. And I do this when I cut somebody for the first time, or if I'm unsure on how high I wanna take it, and I wanna see it coming together while I'm doing the fade, while I'm doing the blending. So I'll just give them like an initial lineup. It's not a super sharp, perfect lineup. It's just giving that outline so I could see the structure and I can see the blend come together as I work it out. So now I got a 1/8 guard on and I'm just prepping for my taper, getting the hair ready, removing all the bulk before I go ahead and start my blending. And of course, you see I got a flash comb so I could always do my best work. I always use a flash comb when I'm doing fades, tapers. It just allows me to just see things so clearly. Alright, so I'm starting my blend, making sure it's tight, flawless, before I move on to the next step. Once I got the lower part of the blend where I want it, I'm gonna throw on my first guard, which is 1/8, lever all the way open. Thank you. Now I got a 1/16 guard on, and I'ma just do my detail work with this guard. Get out any dark spots, use the slicing technique, and just slice through it. Now I'ma knock out this side, same process, same technique. Part of the taper, that way I make sure it actually stands out and I have the darkness up here to work with. And then from there I'm just gonna freestyle it, make sure to give it some dimension, shape. Oh, See the cut coming together. Blends right, paper's clean, design in there. Gonna go do some detail work, add some enhancements, take it to the next level. For that, we're gonna line up the front, so I'm gonna add some enhanced hold spray. It's gonna hold the hair in place. We're not gonna take his hairline back, of course, to the his actual beginning of the hairline. We're gonna just hit what goes below that. Just gonna keep a little hang time there. Now I'm gonna add some enhanced fibers, and we're using dark brown on this cut. Using the clear application card to see the line and apply it accurately. I always follow it up with a lineup. Again, lay the clear application card. Few pumps of fibers, not too much. Keep it looking natural. Just fill it in. Add that enhanced look. See that taper is flawless. Bye. Now I'm gonna have Dino Stylist here with some slick gorilla products. He's adding the powder on there. And watching how he styles it, how he works the product in, how he gives the volume and the finger action. And remember, we left weight on the side so we can do this type of style. I'm gonna put Dino's Instagram handle in the description. Make sure to follow him on Instagram. Show him some love. Taper, six on the sides, left and top so we can style it, add some slick gorilla, some paste, that's what we got. Y'all know, as always, I appreciate y'all watching. Make sure to leave a comment, leave some feedback, let me know what y'all think about the video. And if you're new to my channel, make sure to subscribe and stay connected. You see the look, you see the style. Rich Barber.
And it's just fresh. Thank you.